you guys doing? Thank you.
Talk to us a little about Bobby Fat, Bobby Jack's fight. I know it was a late switch in the comments. Talk to us a little bit about the fight.
Well, Bobby has really worked really, really hard to get to this point. You know, he has waited 18 months to get the Gene Pascal fight. Unfortunately, it didn't happen for him. And, you know, Badu is a professional at what he does. So, you know, he's refocused. He put a different opponent in front of him. And to be very honest with you, because of the way he's trained in his camp, no one was really, like, thrown off by it. Why? Because it doesn't matter who's in front of him. What matters is the result, and he's ready to do what needs to be done, no matter who's in front of him. He's ready for 12, if not 14 rounds, fitness-wise. He's looking fast, he's looking strong. So, and Coach Banks being in place has definitely, you know, helped him adjust some of his fighting style. So we're excited about the fight. So it doesn't matter who's in front of him, the outcome's gonna remain the same.
Now, your strength and conditioning coach, I know Pascal looked big. Did you have a back in your mind that he was using steroids to get
him? You know what, I can't say I did. I wasn't really focused, I had been hearing it, right? But like I told Badu, when that fight happened and had things happen, it doesn't matter what a guy takes. What matters is, can he box? And you clearly saw if he was or wasn't, doesn't matter at this point, that Badu still clearly won that fight. So that concept still remains the same. It ain't about what you take, it's about can you fight? And can you box? And he lost that day, and he would have definitely lost today if he came into the ring.
Yes. He had a hell of a fight with Earl Spence. Any talks about him getting a Crawford fight?
I have not heard anything about him getting a Crawford fight. I know at one point Sean Porter wanted that fight, and I want to believe that Crawford wanted that fight. But as of right now, I haven't heard anything about that. Right now, the focus is Badu Jack right now, getting past this fight first and moving on to possibly Cruiser at the world title. And then maybe next, Rolando Romero fight in another month. And then after that, hopefully, the Caleb Plant Canelo fight. Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.